Kim, Jamie Saleh, how does she fit into all of this?
She cannot move into first place, but if she wins Freeskate, she can move up from her fourth place at this moment after the short. Firecracker, she'll love skating last day at the event. She'll want to know just how everybody else has done.
She just seems to have a very sincere spirit on the ice that just comes right through.
But she can bounce back.
Jason Turner ended up on the Olympic team, went to the World Championships. Now she has decided to concentrate solely on single skating. We'll see her next year in Ottawa, I am certain. I am also certain of something else. Nettie Kim is the Canadian women's skating champion. Susan Humphreys, last year, remember the joy she showed everyone? Not this year. Tears of joy for Jennifer Robinson on her way to the World Championship. Second place in Halifax. our champion of 1995, Nettie Kim.